The Voice. The Voice. Backstage.
Hi guys, nice to see you. I'm so happy to have you today as my guest. How are you and how's the new year going?
Panos,
okay. It's going well. I think it's going very well because Scared, my new song with Alma, is getting so much love in Bulgaria. One more time. I don't know why you love so much my music, but I'm very thankful for that. So, new year is going very well.
Oh, okay.
И моята година е горе-долу окей. В момента уча в Лондон и паралелно се опитвам колкото се мога да се занимавам с музиката и съм просто много щастлива, че всичките тези мои нови приятели в Гърция са винаги готови да правят нови неща с мен.
Супер! First of all, I want to congratulate you for the project that you created. The song Scared is so pleasant to listen. You've done a great job together. At the beginning of March, you won the first place on our chart BG Voice Top 10, our Bulgarian music chart.
And I'm not Bulgarian.
I know, but Alma is.
So very happy about that.
Well, let's begin with your first met. How and when was that?
We met in person first time. I think it was about 1 year and a half ago.
Two years, actually.
Yeah, maybe 2 years. It was in a music camp in Greece, outside Athens, for Down to Earth Music. But our first collaboration was many years ago with Devil in Disguise. But we met in person only 2 years ago.
When did the idea for this collaboration came out about?
I wrote Scared around, I think, 3 years ago or something. But because I write many songs, I have them in my studio, you know. And so I sent it to Alma about 2 years ago, the first draft. She had a listen. She loved it. So we worked together and she did the lyrics, the music, I mean, the melody for the voice. And also, I made it, it was slower, the first version, and we did it a bit faster after Alma. So I think it fitted much better like this.
Написах самата песен точно на този кемп, където за първи път се запознахме с него. И да, оригинално беше по-бавна, имаше различен инструментал на дропа, но решихме всички заедно да го направим малко по-бързо, малко по-лайвли и малко по-радио-френдли.
Yes.
Okay, how long did it take to release it at all?
I think if, since I sent the song, like since she first heard it, probably it finished around 6 months ago. Because we work so many projects and Alma does also many more songs and, you know, it's we try to write it Y as well in between. And so it took about 2 years to finish,
The video you've made is a beautiful addition to the song. Tell me more about it. Where was it filmed?
Okay, Alma, you go first and then I'll say.
Okay, ами, доста смешна история имаме с този клип, защото за моята част би трябваше да имаме 2 дни снимачни. Но на първия ден много красиви кадри направихме на една скала с оператора Стефан Щерев и в един момент просто падна дрона във водата с всички неща, които бяхме снимали. И много се натъжихме и много гадно ни стана, но се стегнахме и на следващия ден решихме на втората локация. Просто нямахме друга опция, трябваше всичко да снимаме там. И просто се опитахме да направим нещо все пак считано.
The first idea was to film it in Sofia. or in Bulgaria, somewhere in Bulgaria together. But because we had some technical issues, we decided to film in Bulgaria for Alma, and I'll shoot it in Greece, in Athens. And I think it was better at the end.
Все пак за тази история може би е по-добре, че тези двама души са...
Да.
Да не са заедно, защото това е цялата, целият меседж на, на песента.
Супер. So, Alma, въпросът е към теб. I have to ask you, what is it like to work with a such successful artist like Coyote?
За мен той е просто приятел, който има як мустак и прави много интересна музика с такива етник инструментали. И мисля, че той прави много меланхолична музика, аз също пиша много меланхолична музика и затова мисля, че този микс добре, добре работи.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, my last question is for both of you. Is there anything that scares you, and what is it?
Sugar and carbs.
Wow.
I don't know. No, I think as many people, one of the things we're a bit scared of it's the future, probably. You know. So you try to make the best out of every day and think positive. But I think the what is it will come and you don't know it. So I think that's the only thing that scares someone. And health, of course, but okay, we do our best and try to keep healthy a little bit. So
yeah,
but the future.
Аз се опитвам колкото се повече да не се страхувам от нещата, които, от които ме е страх, които за всички са много неща. Най-важното е просто да сме здрави, той го каза, да. И хората, които обичаме да са здрави.
Така е, да. Now, before we say goodbye, I want to ask you to wish something to all of your fans and to all the viewers of The Voice TV.
Okay, I will say first, thank you, first of all, so much for all your viewers and you, of course, that you like my music. I never expected to be like so much, like so many people loving my music, especially in a different country than my country. So I wish the best for all of them, and I hope to see them in the near future, somewhere in a concert in Bulgaria or in a club, I don't know, but somewhere.
In a club.
It will be great.
И да, аз бих пожелала на всички просто да се събуждат всяка сутрин с усмивка и да имат всеки ден да правят по нещо, което ги вълнува и което им е интересно. И да.
Супер! Thank you very much for the interview, guys. It was a big pleasure to me to have you today. Greetings from Bulgaria to Coyote and hope to see you in person next time. Wish you yes. all the best for both of you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Backstage. The Voice.